I know that a lot of people are quite concerned, a lot of business owners are quite concerned and about going all in on the personal brand play, because perhaps down the line have intentions of selling the businesses and moving on. And then if the business is based on their personal brand, then what would be the value of the business if they're Absolutely. Taking themselves away from it? So I know there is a big concerns about that. And we mentioned Chris Ducker before. His big thing, he would say that you future-proof yourself by creating a personal brand, because whatever future endeavours you go on to, if you have this strong personal brand, people will kind of come with you and you'll already have this head start. And I see two sides to that, because that's all well and good if you go on to do something with a similar audience, you know, otherwise if you take a complete like 360 and the audience that follow you aren't that related to future endeavors, then perhaps, you know, you may have a bit of a head start, but still a little bit of a challenge on the way. And you might struggle to sell your previous business because it was very personal brand heavy.